Knowing that this moment would come has not made it any easier to see the honor guard and the flag draped before us and to begin America's farewell to President Ronald Reagan. He said goodbye to us in a letter that showed his great courage and love for America. Yet for his friends and for his country, the parting comes only now. And in this national vigil of mourning, we show how much America loved this good man and how greatly we will miss him.